Hi. How are you doing today? Okay. Is your headache? I think you have a headache, isn't it? You told me. Is that why you called me? Let me check. Is it like, does it help you when you close your eyes a little bit and like there's less light? Okay, I think you have a migraine. Now, I don't know, everybody is different. For some people, they just like to lie down and like close their eyes. Some people even throw up, like, but for me, massage, like neck massage helps, hot water. Head massage definitely helps. Would you like to try? Are you sure? You want to try, right? Have you tried it before? Like, I don't want to increase your pain or anything. Okay, let me think. Okay, how about this? I'm going to give you, like, first a head massage. If it's starting to feel better, we'll proceed to your shoulder massage as well. Now, I don't expect it to disappear just after the massage, but it will relieve it, at least for the time when I'm doing it. And then if you fall asleep, it might help as well. Like, it might help you relax and you fall asleep, if you can. Let us try. So, one second, I don't have much over here. I'm just trying to think, when I'm massaging your head, I think I want to cover your eyes is something. I have my top here, I hope it works. Well, first of all, how about you lie down? Because lying down does help, right? Alright. How can I do this? Will I help you? Lie down just over here. Alright. Does it feel better? Will I turn your head a little bit? My top over here. I'm gonna cover your eyes. Just gonna cover your eye. You can still see. Okay, and now I'm going to massage your head. Sorry, I don't want to be twisting you all the way. Okay, try to relax. Try to relax, right? Gonna do a little bit of pressure points massage and just a general rub on your head, okay? Let me just try something here. Okay, how about this? When I'm pressing this, how does it feel? Okay. goodness, I think you are in a lot of pain. No, I know what it feels like, don't worry. Your head. You okay? Alright. Does it make you feel a little bit better? Okay. Let me just adjust your head a little bit more. Okay. I don't want to cause you any extra pain. So, what I'm going to do now is some deep tissue shoulder massage, again pressing the points. Yeah, just because it does help sometimes. And if your head got a little bit more relaxed from the head pressure points, then I believe shoulder will help as well. Let me apply some cream to my hand, or a little bit of cream, lotion, whatever. I'm just making sure my hands are fully covered as well. How does the pressure feel, nice or not here? Okay. It's all about making you feel a little bit more relaxed, or rather in less pain.
is going through your shoulders and your neck, basically. Again, it does help. Now I do say, and I said, there is no one particular cure for migraines, and sometimes there is no cure at all. What I find helps me are the pressure points. Like, sometimes when you press certain points, it does make me feel better. That's my case. And then hot water sometimes, taking a bath, but it's not a case of that one thing helps for everybody, but there is normally something that makes you feel a little bit more relieved. So I do think that you should perhaps try with one of the methods and hope that it helps you. Yeah, definitely. So in any case, I think that today you should take the rest of the day to just relax and take it easy.